this COVID vaccine may give the least protection against Delta variant, study says. After all the progress, the emergence of the Delta variant created the biggest obstacle yet in the road to ending this pandemic. This variant has been linked to the growing number of new COVID-19 cases. According to the US CDC data, the variant now accounted for 83% of new cases, and it is still rising. The numbers are concerning as they fit the increase in cases, hospitalizations, and deaths across the US. But vaccines should have stopped the hypertransmissible variant, right? A new study may offer an answer to the question. Researchers suggest that a COVID-19 vaccine type has the least impact against the Delta, in terms of protection. However, the study has not yet been peer-reviewed, and more research is needed to prove the findings. Uploaded on BioRxiv, researchers compared the neutralizing antibodies produced by mRNA and adenoviral vector vaccines against SARS-CoV-2 variants. The vaccines tested were from Pfizer, Moderna, and Johnson & Johnson, all of which receive emergency use authorization from the US FDA. Results showed that a single shot of the J&J vaccine may be less effective versus the Delta and the emerging Lambda variant, compared to the two-dose regimen of mRNA vaccines. Though the protection may be less, researchers did not say the vaccine is useless or not working at all. The findings suggested that people who received the J&J vaccine may require a booster shot to optimize protection. In a sense, the vaccine will follow a two-dose regimen. The message that we wanted to give was not that people shouldn't get the J&J vaccine, but we hope that in the future, it will be boosted with either another dose of J&J or a boost with Pfizer or Moderna, virologist and lead author Nathaniel Landau told the New York Times. Other experts, including virologist John Moore, believe that all COVID-19 vaccines work better in two doses. Moore always thought that the J&J vaccine is a two-dose vaccine like the others. Several studies in humans and monkeys showed that the vaccine works a lot better if given in two doses than just one. Meanwhile, J&J study spokeswoman Seema Kumar said that the data from the new study do not speak to the full nature of immune protection, and the vaccine could generate strong persistent activity against the Delta. Regardless, the CDC says Americans do not need boosters at this time.